You know what happens when you blow bubbles in spray liquid, yeah? Yeah, you know what happens? You've done it before. Let's see what happens when you pour liquid nitrogen in. Let's get my escape route to land. Okay. So if you think about all that liquid nitrogen, it boils off.
But it's
all
garbage.
Very, very quickly. That's lots of bubbles.
It's like
I can get in there. It's so cold.
You win.
The bubbles themselves have actually frozen. Okay. We've got some frozen bubbles. Very, very cold. So there's one other thing that we can do. Okay. Now this is hot water. It was boiling just a couple of minutes ago. So very, very hot liquid in a very, very, very cold liquid. What do you think is going to happen?
Bang.
You're just going to explode? You think Mr. Calvert's going to get covered in a mixture of boiling water and liquid nitrogen?
Just
stand back a little bit. Make sure, maybe if you come off there, just in case you need to move out of the way. Are you ready? So, boiling water and minus 190 degrees Celsius liquid nitrogen. Are you ready? Stand me down. 3, 2, 1.
Bang.
Oh! Pretty explosive reaction.